Judge messed around with his cereal for a minute. Then he looked at my father and said,
"No eat! No eat! No eat!"
My father wiped his mouth with his napkin, pushed back his chair, and got up from the table.
He picked up the bowl of cereal in one hand and fudge in the other.
He carried them both into the bathroom. I went along, nibbling on a bone, to see what was going to happen.
My father stood fudge in the tub and dumped the whole bowl of cereal right over his head.
Fudge screamed. He sure can scream loud.